How's it going? This is Ricardo, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove the power button board from a Dell Latitude 7389. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this coupon for a 5% off discount. First, unscrew and remove bottom base. Then unscrew and disconnect battery. Now unscrew and disconnect power button board. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And if you need more, check out this playlist to watch other tutorials for your laptop. You can also click here to find parts for your laptop at partspeople.com.